Hey guys, Takisugi here. Gonna be doing some Strider gameplay here today on North America's version of Lost Saga. Strider, the most OP character in the game. Here on NA, at least at the moment. But yeah, I was actually recording it a moment ago. Only thing is, had a little issues with some laggy kind of skills that kind of, you know, ruined the whole whole kit and caboodle, so to speak. But you know, overall, not too bad, not too bad. Strider, very OP. It deserves its reputation as being kind of a cheap class. It is very easy to use. Very, very strong attacks, like skills, everything you can think of. Homing rockets for people who jump around a lot. It's just got it all. It's like, when they were designing this thing, they said, you know what, you're going to pay $200 for this. We're going to make it worth your while. Here we go. Oh, got him. Oh, he's got a D'Artagnan helmet. Holy crap, that guy just Monkey Kinged me off. So first place is Salin. That guy's doing pretty good work, huh? Let's build up a little passive here. Make sure I don't die before... oh, wow, he's a tiger. That would explain some things. There we go, got him. Oh, I missed the juggle opportunity there. That's okay. Holy crap, I'm getting hit down. Hopefully I do not die, because I do not want to die before losing my skills. Skills are very, very nice to use on Strider. Let's go and do this. This will knock him out of the air. And we'll just go ahead and get it going again here. Oh, almost got me. Oh, okay, here we go. We'll just shoot him down, why not? I don't even know what's going on with this guy. It looks like I'm just knocking him off the map. Oh no, where did he come from? Where did he come from? Oh no, oh, I'm dead. There goes my weapon skill and everything. That was pretty crazy that beam carried him that far. Darn it, I wanted to use my weapon skill and my trinket and everything. That's okay, though. That's okay. Uh-oh. Let's go ahead and do this. Here we go. He does have that business with the recoveries, though. Oh, let's go ahead and do the rocket. Rocket in my pocket. Do another one. Here we go. Just get some simple... Man, he must have a heck of a charge built up on that D'Artagnan helmet. Like, look at this. He's just, like, recovering nonstop. Oh, goodness. Oh no! What's going on? Oh, the laggy weapon skill, that's right. Alright, so we're up. Oh, look out, let's block that. Got her. Got her down too, luckily. Just gonna do the rocket. I gotta get the timing on the rocket juggle part. Oh my goodness, I forget that this is like 4 hits, right? There we go, got them both. Put one down, put the other down. All right, whoa, that's a lot of... Oh, he set him up for a juggle, too. There we go. All right, here we go, juggle time. Not quite, not quite. Almost got there, though, almost. This guy is following me around with his beam here. I don't know who I just knocked down, but... Oh, they didn't fall down, okay. Let's go and use the trinket. There we go. Can use this burst cannon too, I think. Let's go and do it, because there's a lot of people over here. There we go. That works. That works for me. Oh, nice. Nice stuff. Oh, he almost had that guard breaker. Oh, shoot. I thought he had his D'Artagnan helmet, so... Alright, here we go. 1, 2. Oh, he did have it. Let's go and just do this here. Do it again. Oh, he's just gonna go off. That thing is just so hard to deal with, the little rocket. Oh, nice job, Hank Williams, but I might get you here. Nope, maybe not. Oh, I did knock him down, but not quite much out of it. Here we go, he's just gonna fall down. Okay, rocket time. Whoa, that was close. Ancient jewel. Oh, nice hit, nice hit. Alright, let's go ahead and use this homing beacon thing. Here we go. One there, one here. Try to get them off me. Let's go ahead and use the weapon skill now. Here we go. This should be pretty simple and straightforward here. The guy's a madman for coming up to me when I got my weapon skill ready. Like, I don't... You could fight multiple... If you had, like, a legitimate 1v3 and you had all your Strider skills up and ready... I think you could legitimately win in a 1v3 situation with all your skills available. It's just that strong. I always miss the follow-up off that rocket, though. Who's doing good? Silen? Oh, he's using Strider too. I thought he was just using Tiger, but I think he's going to make a comeback with that thing there. Oh my goodness, the weapon skill. Maybe he's just using it for the skills or something at the moment. Let's go ahead and shoot everyone. There we go. Shot a few of them. Let's go ahead and end the skill so I don't get blown up here. Whoa, look out! Look out, Nelly! Oh, he's got a lot of skills ready. Okay. Here we go. Knock him out the air. One more. One more. I cannot get that. Maybe I need to do like the air dash or bounce down version. Oh, caught me. Alright, here we go. Oh, the homing thing. Come on, Rocket, save me. Save me, Rocket. I know you're there to save me. Whew. Oh, he recovered. Oh, man, what is hitting me? There we go. 1, 2, 3. Here we go! Time to juggle! No! I dropped it anyway. Oh, I got one homing thing out before I fell down. That's okay. Now we got the whipping skill, though, so this is going to be a treat. Woo! Oh, look out! Is there, like, two of these things around? I think there is. Alright, here we go. Let's go and get a lot of my rockets out. Woo! What are you going to do about that? I mean, there's not much you can do. Trinket skill here. Man, that guy is getting lit up there. Look at that. Here we go. We got a bunch of rockets out here. Oh my gosh, here comes that weapon skill though. What do you do against this character? I don't know. Here we go. Oh no, I got Vengered helmet off. Wow, that was random. Alright, so you can use that for a little bit of traveling too, I guess. So we got the armor skill ready. That did not hit. Oh, he's kind of lagging there. Okay. So there's a lot of people up around this way, so let's go ahead and go for it here. Here we go. Oh no, she got me! She got me! Infinite? Yep, looks like an infinite. And down we go. So how far? Saylin's not that far away from me. Alright, so how much skill did I have on this? Quite a bit. Oh no, down we go. Was that Saylin again? Hopefully we don't lose first place to another Strider. Let's go and do the rockets. Here we go. Kinda got him. Oh no, I fell down. Oh no, 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 no. He's gonna get first place now. Oh no, get up. There we go. Just do it. Here we go. No, don't use your skill on me, bro. No. Get my weapon skill out. Oh, how did we do? How did we do? Let's see. It kind of shifted to 2 for a second there. Let's see. Oh, we got champion. Ooh. That was a close match, though. It says I led by 6%, but it seemed a lot closer. So we'll do one more here, guys. We're not going to swap it around any of the epics or anything, but, you know, we'll just keep the default Strider. Alright, so next match here, guys. So didn't want to record if it was going to be a bad map. This is kind of a bad map, but I mean, for Strider, it's a good map. I mean, it's not all bad for him. Okay, so no rockets ready here. There we go. That should have got him. I thought it did, but it's a little bit laggy on that guy. Maybe it's me lagging, though. Oh, didn't hit nothing there. That's an AFK-er, bro. I had to hit you for doing that. Ooh, that hit me before it hit him. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I can't hit the lagging card magician. No offense, Hardwell, but I think it is you, dude. There we go. Hopefully that edges him with the water, but I don't think it did. Oh no! I wasn't sure how many people that was going to hit, actually. Let's see what we can get over here. Oh, he knocked me off. I don't want to die, so I need to play a little bit more conservative for a second. So I'm going to keep a rocket around me for a little bit. And then I almost got my skills ready. So I'm going to hang out right here. Go ahead and do this. Now we can do the burst cannon. That should hit a lot of these guys. Good stuff. Might have gotten Hank too. Let me go ahead and hit this. Where's my mouse cursor? There it is. Buggy ass mouse cursor. Sorry, pardon my French here. Alright, there we go. Got a few homing cannons around available. Let's go ahead and use this. Oh, dude, if we get our skills recharged from the coconut, it would be on. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, that didn't hit him? That's interesting. Oh, look out! Oh, nice counter, but luckily I got bailed out by the guy with the inner tube. That works for me, bro. That works for me. Thank you so much for that assist right there. Oh, almost got knocked off. Thought I had enough range to get Hank Williams there. Alright, let's go ahead and do the rocket. Not quite getting much out of that. Oh, right, that's the... Wow, that still hit him eventually, though. Oh, get him! Get it! Yes! That's the benefit of... That even made me stutter. I was so amazed by that. Like, benefit of that. Alright, so got him. Oh, whoa, look out. We got the Fire Mage Evo. Okay, it's skills time. Skills time. You know what time it is. Skills time. There we go. Knock her down. That should work. Maybe not. Oh, nice job, Hank. Alright, so we got the burst cannon ready. Let's go ahead and use it. Oh, wrong direction, though. It's okay. We're still going to get a lot of these guys, I think. Yep, we got a lot of them still. That's a big knockback on that. Whoa, look out. Go ahead and do this. Whoa, look out. Got her. Two, three. Oh, no. Here we go. Weapon skill. Oh, hopefully I don't get edged before I can use it, though. That should really go away when you get knocked down. Like, that's so OP. I don't know why they leave it like that. There we go. Rockets. I think I got one edge there, maybe. Homing cannon. There we go. That should work. That's going to be huge right there. There we go. Oh, no. Going to get stunned. Let's go ahead and try it. Oh, no. I can't get up now. Chemical skill, so OP. But then again, I'm using Strider, so who am I to talk, right? Oh, that was close. Almost got edged. Oh, just edged myself. Oh no, edged myself again. What's going on with me? So I almost got some other skills ready. There we go. Ah, didn't quite have enough time. Let's go ahead and use the trinket skill. She almost killed me? Yes, she did kill me. Darn. Trinket didn't want to kill her. It wanted to go, like, far away and kill other people. Okay, I got a knockdown there. Shouldn't have swapped. I needed to build up my passive more. I guess the passive sticks, though. What do you know? Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. Almost. You got... Oh, it still lingered and got me. Okay, so building up the passive here. Two, three, no, not quite. Oh no, whoa, that was close, that was close. We're okay though. What's going on here with this guy? What is this? This is strange. Oh, that was bad of me. Look at that. No, killing myself again. Oh, is this guy okay? I'm not sure what's going on there. I guess so. That guy's like bugged out. Okay, he DC'd at some point. There we go, that should be an edge. Got them both. Oh, darn it, he interrupted it, though. Ooh, look out. Oh, here we go. Try to hit some of these guys while they're jumping with the rockets. Like, what's the point of jumping? You're going to get hit by the rocket. I got a rocket in my pocket, and it's just for you. And apparently it's working on me, though. What the hell? I didn't feel like I was anywhere near that circle right there, but I guess I was. So I got no passive now, so I'm going to have to, you know... Oh, treat it old school, not spam a bunch of stuff. Wow, nice, nice job. Oh, he drops a combo, though. Here we go. Get it, Rocket! Yes, he actually fell down. Okay, the whipping skill right there. I got to watch out for that. Ooh, coconut. Oh, it's over now. It's over now. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Whoa, that was close. Let's go and do the trinket. Do the weapon skill. Why not? Let's do the homing cannon too while we're at it. That should be crazy. Then we'll get like a bunch of rockets on this guy. Oh no. Whew, timed it just right. Got it. Yes! Kill them all! Look at this. Woo! Oh, that's close. Actually blocked it for once. But he still got a juggle, but it didn't look like he capitalized on it too well. I love the rockets on this guy. Just for this kind of destroyer kind of business, where someone's floating around like non-stop, you can't hit it with a lot of different characters in the game. But, you know, for Strider, it's no problem at all getting that kind of stuff. Oh no, weapon skill, vamp! Oh no, off we go. See if we can find another coconut. That would be fun. I don't see one though. There's one. Let's try to get to it. Here we go. Are we gonna get it? Oh yes! Let's go ahead and use all the skills. Here we go! Here we go! Ah! It's just over. It's over. I would be curious if I did a match and I just like sat there the whole time and used nothing but skills and, you know, didn't attack or anything with defaults or basics or anything. It would be funny to do. I also, like, you know, said I could maybe play blindfolded and see how well I do. That would be fun to do. That would be like a for fun video in the future maybe. But let's go to HQ here, guys, and talk a little bit about Strider. Alright guys, just to talk a little bit more about Strider before ending the video. So, you know, I never actually did a video on Strider. This was my first day actually playing it, and, you know, I gotta tell you, it's just all that and then some. But yeah, you know, a lot of tactics, I feel, you know, doing a lot of your passive dashing off normal attacks, and then trying to get, you know, little combos, setups like this when available, are very nice options, very, very nice options, and you can do that forever, pretty much. With the dash attacking, you can even do it off like one if you're nervous about the timing or something, maybe one or two, you know, if you don't want to risk the weird timing. It can be funny and lag sometimes doing that timing loops. Also, you know, doing a lot of double air dashing to get in there and get that stun going, that works as well. You know, you can do the whole D in the air and get your juggles going. I haven't really gotten the timing on, you know, the follow-ups of this as much though, but you know, it does work as a ground pickup when you got someone down on the ground. If you miss your juggles, there you go, you just gotta time it right. I never get that timing. I don't know what it is. Yeah, there it goes. So it just takes a little practice with that there, and then you can do a bunch of loops and stuff. That will consume your passive up pretty quick though, but you'll be piling on the damage like that, however, so it's not all bad. Other things, you know, the default jump attacks. I'm not that good with the air juggles or anything like that, but I know you can do them. I'm just not the type who does that. I keep it more grounded with basics and stuff. But if you can do that, more power to you, because, you know, he does have the potential to do that kind of stuff in the air, I believe. But that's a little too advanced for me. I like to keep it a lot simpler. I'm a simple man. So other things, there's one attack I didn't really use during the course of the video. That's the hold D dasher, which if you let it go, it'll hit multiple hits on a targeted person. Looks like 6 hits, and that makes it pretty easy to juggle off of, but it does use quite a bit of your passive, like 50 passive I think is what it used right there. So, you know, it's a neat little move that I didn't use. It's very fast as well, and you know, it doesn't require you to stand still or anything. The rockets automatically come out when you target someone, so that's a very efficient attack. It just uses quite a bit of your passive, and, you know, keeping your passive reasonably up for your dash attack spamming is kind of important here and there. So, you know, you want to kind of try to keep that up as high as you can. Otherwise, if you're low passive, how much do you need to trigger this? It looks like you still need you need at least 50, it looks like, to trigger the dash hold D. Then you can work with that. The air dasher doesn't use your passive, and it does get a knockup, so if you want to just fish with that and then juggle off that, you can juggle off this here. That's a good option as well, especially when you have jump cancels and stuff on the character. That can get you going pretty easily a lot of times. It's very quick and stuff too, so you know, not all bad, not all bad. And what else? What else? This character is just, you know, a mile a minute with what it can do. there's a counterattack on the character. There's a 360 degree block, so his defense is decent. I don't think the counterattack's that good though. I think it's kind of slow, isn't it? Yeah, it's a pretty darn slow counterattack, and it lifts you into the air. But you know, you can still get it down into a juggle still after that. It's not all bad. Not all bad. What else? Does it have a deflect? I'm not gonna test it, but I wouldn't put it past it having a deflect. I don't think it does though. But the skills, guys, every single skill on Strider is good. I would say the strongest is probably the weapon skill, because it's out there for so long. You know, it just hits people so often. It has that little burst fire thing once in a while. It's pretty intense. It's pretty intense. Yeah, there's that burst fire thing, and that's homing rockets, just like Tracer's armor, I believe. So it's really good weapon skill, really good weapon skill. The armor, pretty good itself as well. I mean, this hit can hit a lot of people in team matches. It can drop them down, especially in their spawn. You can hit them multiple times down. So it's pretty good. And, you know, the homing cannon, very useful. It pins people down a long time. Like, look how long this lasts. This gives you time to think about what you're going to do with your life. Maybe career options or whatever. And the trinket's also extremely good. It doesn't seem like it works really well in HQ, but it can cause drop damage, especially on like one or two people maybe. But it's very good as well. So this character, everything about it except the counterattack, is pretty godlike. It's a very amazing character. Stats, you can do whatever you like. I would recommend offensive kind of stats or speed. You know, not defense. This guy is not built for defense. He's built for, you know, killing very large groups of enemies. He's very good. Skills are great options. Strength is a great option. Speed's a okay option as well. But, you know, you don't really need speed that much when you're traversing around with a bunch of these, you know, dash attacks and stuff. I mean, you can just keep doing crazy stuff like this, and what is someone going to do? They're going to try to stop you? You'll be out of their range half the time because of the travel distance behind that. As long as you don't do it at, like, max range, then you're, like, putting yourself right by them, but usually it's not a problem. Otherwise, you know, you're cutting through them, and you're pretty much in a safe position most of the time. So, yeah, great character, guys. Anyone who complains about it, you deserve to complain about it, because it's hard to fight, it's easy to use. It's just good. So, rave reviews. So, good luck if you get it. I'm just using, like, the two-hour version. I feel kind of dirty using it myself, because it just seems so blatantly, obscenely OP. But it is fun. It is very fun to play. You may feel dirty using it, but who doesn't like a dirty win once in a while? So, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you next time. I am a battle droid.